Hi, this is Ernest Chen. I am the managing member of QTS Capital Management, LLC, a commodity pool operator and trading advisor. I have worked with IBM's Human Language Technologies Group and Morgan Stanley's Artificial Intelligence and Data Mining Group, in addition to many investment banks and hedge funds. Over the years of experience, I know which strategies and techniques work in the market and the reasons for those which don't work. I'm excited to talk about applications of artificial intelligence in trading. Some of the concepts covered in this course, such as cross-validation techniques and hyperparameter tuning, are common to all AI models. In addition to machine learning models, you can be creative and apply some of the techniques to avoid overfitting or underfitting in other quantitative models. My studies of these topics have certainly improved my own money management skills, and I hope the same for you. This is my second course in Python, exclusively on Quantra's website in collaboration with the Quant Institute team. This is a self-paced course that offers a mixture of videos, reading documents, multiple choice questions, and a lot of interactive coding exercises. Through the course, we will introduce you to some of the popular decision tree models, which can even be added to your existing strategies to enhance them further. This course consists of 8 sections. In the first section, you will be introduced to the anatomy of decision trees. In the second section, we will demystify the black box, how a decision tree actually comes up with the optimal prediction. In the third section, you will learn to code a binary classification decision tree, which predicts the next day's trend of the stock. In the fourth section, you will create a trading strategy using the predicted data of the closing prices of a stock. In the fifth and sixth sections of this course, we will discuss the ensemble methods, techniques to avoid overfitting and underfitting of the models. In the seventh section, you will learn about cross-validation and hyperparameter tuning, which are common techniques that you can apply to optimize any quantitative trading strategy. In the 8th section, you will learn how to handle some of the challenges that you might face when using a machine learning model in trading. Today, artificial techniques have conquered most of the strategy games and is slowly gathering pace to solve real-world financial investing and trading problems. I was able to work closely with the team at QTS, which contributed to research, ideas, and general knowledge which find their way into this course. There are different AI techniques which you will learn throughout this course. Some of these are bagging, random subspace, random forest, boosting, randomized search, and grid search. You will get an in-depth knowledge of the popular machine learning library in Python, scikit-learn. The programming language you gain in this course should enable you to code other machine learning algorithms and use your own markets data as well. All the core concepts will be dealt with in a careful and structured manner to create a solid groundwork for advanced AI techniques such as neural networks and deep learning. I hope you have a lot of fun learning. Good luck.